Nuclear transmutation is the conversion of one element into another, which is possible via radioactive decay, nuclear fusion, and nuclear fission. Additionally, Ernest Rutherford demonstrated that nitrogen-14, when hit with a fast-moving alpha particle, produces a proton along with a different nucleus.